Tim here with a look at my UTG multi-purpose or multi-function messenger bag. Just showing you how I use it, what I use the pockets for, and kind of overall why I chose it. This bag is a type of bag that, like most messenger bags, that you can carry over your shoulder. And so it's got one strap that goes from the front kind of around back over your shoulder. And it's got quite a few pockets, which are great. And so let's just go ahead and look at how I've got it set up. I use the water bottle holder for a water bottle, and I also put kind of it's got room in there if you want to put some sort of snack or energy chew. I can slide it in there with the bottle. It does have arms or stretchy arms that go over the top of it, as well as you can tighten it up around the bottle using this draw strap. On the top of the bag, there's one big pouch. I put pins in here, cigarette lighter, little multi-tool, as well as a USB drive. And this I can use if I need to plug in somewhere and, you know, download or upload something. I also, on this USB drive, have a lot of information like copies of my driver's license and, you know, kind of vital information if somebody were, you know, if I was in trouble or they needed information, and they could plug this in and get some vital information for about me needed. Let's see. There is a zipper and a pouch on the back. A lot of people use this, I think, for concealed carry. You can put a handgun in there. It does have Velcro inside if you have a small holster that you want to Velcro to the side, so when you pull your handgun out, the holster doesn't come out with it. I'm using it mostly just to hold paper, different, you know, cards, things for writing on. If I do get a handgun in there, or if I get one, I'd put it in there maybe. And let's see, you also have a zipper pocket on the front. I'm really not using it for anything now. I can probably find something to put in there eventually, but I not really need it right now. On the side is another larger pouch. In here I've got batteries, AA's, rechargeables, and a USB cord for my flashlight for charging it. I can charge my flashlight in my vehicle or on a computer or any place where I can plug in basically a USB. And on the strap here in the mollies, I've got a little pepper spray and then my flashlight. And this is nice because when it is over my shoulder, the flashlight and this are kind of towards, they're on the side, but they're towards the front, so they're really easily accessible. And that's kind of the purpose of this bag that I've got it for, is using it at night. I've got other bags for other purposes, but when I'm out doing something at night, I kind of need to be able to carry some equipment with me. And these are kind of the things that I need at night. In areas that are not very well lit. Let's see, open it up. And inside this pocket, I have a tripod mount. Very small tripod, doesn't extend for height, it's just for stability, as well as a mount that can be used to mount onto a window of a vehicle. To hold the camera, or in my case, a night vision camera. And I've got some extra batteries. These are lithium batteries, very good long-lasting batteries, and that's why I chose them, because the night vision camera that I use uses quite a bit of energy. If you're using the infrared, it really just you know, devours the alkaline batteries. And these lithium batteries last quite a bit longer. I was really surprised at how well they do. A cloth for cleaning lens in here. And I'll just put these back in here, the tripod and window mount. And there's a little pouch here if you need to put something in there as well. Okay. You've got a kind of a rain flap here that you can tighten up. You want to close up everything to the main compartment. And in the main compartment, I have a small pouch. It's got some cables, USB cables, video output cables. And those are just to use with the night vision camera that I've got in here. And it fits great standing up. Lots of room around it. And that was the main reason I actually bought this was because the case that came with the night vision camera, it's really a tight case. And putting it in and out, this in and out of it was just difficult. You had to kind of work it in and get the zipper to go around it. And it really was just too snug for easy access. This case, I can put the camera as well as with the infrared flashlight attached to it in here, easy in and out, as well as the case with the accessories for it on the side here. There is a little mesh pocket inside, nothing in there right now. And that's really all that's in here. You know, just something that keeps it all secure, it's easy access, I can easily put it in my vehicle, and this is basically why I purchased this and what I use it for. It does have padding here. I know some people complain that, you know, if they put their handgun in here, they could feel it up against their back or up against them, and I don't know if that's a problem, that this is what this padding was put in here for, but you know, I can't feel the camera or anything in there up against me because of the padding that they applied in here to on the back side. So there you have it. That's my UTG multi-function messenger bag. And I'm sure you can make whatever uses. I mean, there's many uses, like they say, multifunction. This is just my way of using it. And so, hope this has been helpful and informative. Be safe and be prepared.